Hello, I'm Kevin Wright. I've been working in the electrical industry for 15 years and the solar industry for 12. Today I'm here to provide a final electrical inspection for a 510 kW roof-mounted grid-connected PV system located at the Bald Eagle Area High School in Center County, Pennsylvania. Today we're doing the final inspection. To date, a plan review has been completed and several progress inspections. What we're going to use today is two documents. One is going to be an inspection checklist, which is going to highlight common areas of concern, and the other is the approved plan set. The approved plan set will be used to compare what was approved during the plan review process to what's actually been built. This is going to be critical, and it's going to be important that you're able to follow through the document and identify where you are at a specific location on the site. This inspection will be broken up into a series of short videos. It will provide you an overview of an inspection, but by no means will cover everything that you need to know to do an inspection in detail. The code only really provides about 50% of the answers. The other 50% have to come from the AHJ, and that's what our job is. The key to that is you want to communicate with your inspector. You want to get him involved before you start the project, at the design phase, go through the plan review, answer and resolve any questions that he may have, and then have him out for a series of inspections. This inspection today will reflect my interpretation of the code. I hope to point out various points where there are tension and some possible solutions or some possible other interpretations, possibly some other interpretations that other inspectors might have. Again, the key is communication.